Miko is autistic and nonverbal, and she struggles with a lot of physical activities. We feel that home physical therapy gives her a more tailored experience, as she is easily frustrated when things are too difficult.
You gotta use your hands.
Step up. Yeah. Come on. Step up. Yeah. Next. Yeah. There you go.
You did it all by yourself.